My name is Charvy. I'm a mother of four, grandmother of 14, and 3 months ago, I was diagnosed with plantar fascia, which means that the excess weight on my arches has caused my arches to drop. So 3 months ago, it was very painful to walk, if I walked at all. So I had plantar fascia, heel spurs, and fallen arches all at the same time because of the extra weight. Now, I've dieted before. I've done the gym every day, and I don't have a problem going vegan. I don't have a problem only salad. So with the lemon burn, I didn't have that problem. I continued to lose, and I'm still losing on a regular basis. I'm able to play with my children now. I'm no longer in cast. I'm in regular shoes, and I'm able to walk around. I just did the American Cancer Walk 3 weeks ago. Walked the whole thing with no problems. My daughter has herniated disc. She had 3 herniated discs in her back. So she ended up being put on restrictions at work. She was down to 12 hours a week, which meant that she couldn't afford to keep her bills up. So she had lost her house, she lost 2 cars, and the family was pitching in, helping to take care of the children. And they came up with the only thing that would help her would be some type of back surgery. And she had to lose weight before she could even have the back surgery. So in her quest to find natural weight loss, you know, somebody introduced her to the lemon burn. So she ran it across me, told me about it, I researched it. She tried it, she started losing weight, so I tried it. Once I tried it, I lost 10 pounds in like the first week. After that, I was sold, I became a consultant. Since then, I've lost a total of more than 30 pounds. I say more because I haven't weighed myself, but I'm totally 100% lemon burner for life. I'm sleeping good. I don't have cravings. I focus. I wake up ahead of the alarm clock, and I'm able to focus. I used to get up at 9:15, have to be somewhere at 9:30, and would be snoozing and be mad because they complained that I'm late. Well, now I'm up on time. I'm there on time. I've eaten, I've had breakfast, I've packed my lunch, which I do every day, faithfully. I take my lemon burn everywhere I go. And it's amazing. The people that I come in contact with, I run into a lot of people with different health issues. I've got 2 persons that are on dialysis currently, taking it. One person is, she has lupus. She's currently taking it. She doesn't have as many breakouts, and she's telling me that she's not in any pain. Of the 2 dialysis persons, they claim that they're not in pain. I know specifically that one of them is not falling out. He has dialysis 3 times a week, and he used to pass out and, you know, have to sit there until his levels reached normal. They don't do that anymore. He's able to drive himself there, get his treatment, and drive home, all without passing out. Since then, my cholesterol levels, my blood pressure, all has lowered. We're at a really good point right now, and it's amazing. I drink it 4 times a day, and I wouldn't change it for the world. After my first bottle and seeing how well it worked, it honestly was cheaper for me to become a consultant because I knew that it was something that I wanted to do the rest of my life. So becoming a complete length consultant made it easier for me to get it at a cheaper rate. But once I got it, everybody else wanted it. So I became a consultant that actually sells it. So now I'm actually selling between 4 and 6 pieces a day, every day. Faithfully, I've got people ordering 2 and 3 at a time. So it actually became a consultant for me. You know, it just pulled me right on in because it wasn't my plan to be out there selling, but it just happened.
Where is that love, y'all?
Where is the love and the joy that you promised me? Tell me it's alright.